I think Mark Jackson could coach, and I think he knows what he